Hey, what's up guys, it's Austin and welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're going to be talking about the iPhone 12. Now I got some pricing rumors right in front of me and I'm actually very, very excited to share this with you. There is some pretty good news concerning the actual price of the phone and I'm sure you guys will be very excited to hear this. Right now we are on macrumors.com, which is a pretty reliable source when it comes to Apple news and rumors. So right now I'm on their homepage here. I'm looking at the pricing rumors. So right now, if you guys didn't already know, there's going to be four iPhone 12, so we're going to have a little bit more variety with this model. So the first one here is the 5.4 inch iPhone 12, and it looks like it's going to go for $649. Now, what I have prepared to show you guys too is iPhone 11's priced right now compared to what the 12s are going to be, because I feel like that's going to get a good grasp of what the pricing is like. So if I go over here, iPhone 11, so we're looking at base model iPhone 12 comparison. So once again, $649 for the 12. If we want the base model of the 11, it's $699. So you're actually going to save $50, which is awesome, just on the base model there. So once again, $50 saved, that's pretty good. I'm actually pretty impressed with that. All the phones are gonna be OLED screens as well. I should definitely mention that, just because OLED screens tend to cost more to make. So it's pretty cool that Apple's going to reduce the price of the base model by $50. Then we have the 6.1 inch iPhone 12, which looks like it's going to be priced at $749, which this one, there's no iPhone 11 to really compare it to, because the iPhone 11 is like the base model of the 11s and it only came in one size. Now the 6.1 inch iPhone 12 is going to be a bigger version of that base model, which they haven't done in any phones before. So you're basically gonna spend another $100 to get roughly almost another inch. So you're going from 5.4 inches to 6.1 inches with the bigger model of the iPhone 12. So for $100, I'd say that's totally worth it if you want that bigger screen with more real estate on it. So really, really good pricing so far. Now, if we go into the Pro models, the price is obviously gonna go up. But so we're looking at the 6.1 inch iPhone 12 Pro. So it looks like it's going to be at $1,000. So if I go over here to iPhone 11 Pros, we'll go to the smaller size, which is 5.8 inches and the 11 Pro. So once again, we're going 6.1 inch iPhone 12 Pro. We're comparing it with the 5.8 inch 11 Pro. So that one starts at $1,000 for the 64 gigabyte, and so you're gonna get a bigger phone, better, faster, newer, for pretty much the exact same price, which is awesome again. Now for the fourth and final iPhone 12, we have the 6.7 inch Pro Max, which is going to be priced at $1,099. Now it's pretty comparable once again to the 11 Pro Max, which was 6.5 inches. And it was the exact same price. So once again, you're going to get a little bit bigger of a phone, newer, faster, you know, all the great stuff that comes with a new phone for the exact same price, which is actually really, really good. That's what the iPhone 12 prices are looking like. If this is true, I'm honestly very, very excited and happy with how the pricing is going to go. Now, I know there's rumors of the charger not coming in the box and the headphones and everything, but the actual price of the phone here is looking pretty good in my opinion. Personally, I'm going to be picking up the 6.7 inch 12 Pro Max, but it's really cool that if you don't want to go with the super expensive, brand new, biggest model that they have, that you can actually get an iPhone 12 for a pretty reasonable price. Like $650 is actually really, really good for a flagship phone. And then if you want a bigger display, $100 more. And then if you want the Pro models, you're looking at the exact same prices as the Pro models right now with the 11s. Once again, this is not official information, but it's most likely going to be these prices, give or take a few dollars. And I think this phone is going to sell like crazy, because you're getting bigger, faster phones for pretty much the exact same price as the phones right now, which normally the prices tend to go up when the technology gets better. And it's actually crazy that they're going to be keeping it around the same price. So guys, leave a comment down below of what you guys think about the iPhone 12 prices. Which one are you going to pick up? And will you be picking it up on launch day or a little bit after? I feel like launch day at the actual Apple stores is going to be absolutely nuts, especially with social distancing. distancing. So we'll see how that all plays out, but I'm super excited to finally get a new phone and upgrade from my XR. That is it for the video, guys. I have a lot of iPhone 12 videos prepared to make. I think I have two or three more to film today. So lots of great info is coming to the channel. Make sure you subscribe and like the video if you haven't already as well. I hope everyone is staying safe and healthy. Have a great day, and I will see you guys in the next video.